हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू अचीवर्स करियर फाउंडेशन. द मोस्ट अवेटेड टीचर्स डे कंपटीशन रिजल्ट्स आर गोइंग टू बी अनाउंस नाउ, बट प्रायर दैट आई वुड लाइक टू अप्रिशिएट एंड कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट ऑल द पार्टिसिपेंट फॉर टेकिंग एक्टिव पार्टिसिपेशन इन दिस कॉम्पिटिशन. सो हियर आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट अक्षय सर एंड अभिजीत सर टू टेक इट फर्दर.
हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ अक्षय चौधरी. आई एम अ मैकेनिकल इंजीनियर. आई डिड माई एम टेक फ्रॉम कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग पुणे इन मैकेट्रॉनिक्स. आई एम टुडे हियर. आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट द विनर लिस्ट फॉर द टीचर्स डे कॉम्पिटिशन.
एंड माई सेल्फ अभिजीत देशमुख. आई एम एन एरोनॉटिकल इंजीनियर इन एवियोनिक्स स्ट्रीम. सो हियर टुडे वी विल बी इंट्रोड्यूसिंग द रिजल्ट. So students, even in this pandemic situation, you all participated very well and your performance was exceptionally good.
सगळ्या मुलांची खरं तर creativity, ideas, presentation हे खूप best होतं. We like all of them.
And seriously students, it was very 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 difficult for us for making a choice for 1, 2 and 3rd position.
But the result has to be declared. There will be only one winner, so we have to. It was very quite difficult for us to choose the winner. Then
apart from this, we are also having two special appreciation awards, and students are.
First appreciation award goes to the Vaishnavi Kale from the 9th foundation batch, and the topic she chosen is the importance of hygiene, which is really important. Why I like for this award is that the topic, the importance of hygiene, which is very similar to this situation. What are the steps we should follow in this pandemic? Those are very important, and we all of us should need to watch this video of her. And she really made a great effort to make this video, so that's why she chosen for this first award. Second appreciation award goes to the Aditya Kadam from the 9th foundation batch. The topic he chosen is the plastics, and he really put the great effort in preparing this video. The confidence he has shown while teaching was really good.
So congratulations to both of you, Vaishnavi and Aditya. So now we are announcing the winners of this competition. So let's start with the third position, and the third position goes to Razia Kazi from 10th foundation batch, Vaduz. Also, she had taken a good effort for explaining her topic called as cellular respiration.
Congratulations, Radhya. Now the second position is the Srushti Jardale from the 9th foundation batch, Devodi. The topic chosen by her, what will happen if gravity disappears. The animations used in this videos were really great. It was like feel of the physics. Okay.
So Srushti, I would like to say one thing. Your presentation had literally scared me. Why? Because if this happens, then it would be even difficult than the pandemic one. So congratulations Srushti again for the same thing. Yeah. It was a really good video. And now the most awarded award of this competition, winner of this competition, and the winner of this competition is Atharva Jagdale from 10th foundation batch, Dahivadi.
You are round of applause for him.
Okay, actually he has prepared a 3D module. His topic was 3-dimensional measuring instrument. He had actually prepared a 3D measuring instrument by which we can measure any 3D modules. So good job done by Atharva Jagdale. Big round of applause to him.
To us, all of you are winner. If you don't win this competition, do not get nervous. काही निराश होण्याचं काही कारण नाही. आपण याच्यापुढे पण अशा प्रकारे बरेच कॉम्पिटिशन्स अरेंज करणार आहेत, जेणेकरून तुम्हाला एक प्लॅटफॉर्म भेटेल टू गेन युअर कॉन्फिडन्स, टू एक्सप्रेस युअर आयडियाज. ओके, सो इफ यू जस्ट पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन दिस कॉम्पिटिशन, दॅट इज द मोस्ट करेजियस वर्क यू हॅव डन. ओके, यू पार्टिसिपेटेड इन दिस कॉम्पिटिशन, दॅट इज नथिंग बट द विनिंग द मुमेंट. ओके,
सो लास्टली वी ऑल कॉन्ग्रॅच्युलेट टू ऑल अवर विनर्स एज वेल एज ऑल द पार्टिसिपेंट हू हॅड पार्टिसिपेटेड इन दिस कॉम्पिटिशन. थँक्यू
व्हेरी मच.